Hazard. My favorite player, Pelé. In my opinion, he's the best player in the world. His real name is Edson Arantes do Nascimento. Do Nascimento.
Easy.
He began his career when he was 15 years old, and he took part first time in his national team when he was 17. Then he broke the record. He is the first and the last man who took part in the World Cup when he was 17. He was in Santos, his team, for 17 years. He put a lot of things which we can admire. And he didn't go on another team because he was a national treasure. He stopped his career when he was 34 years old in 1973. But after 2 years, he began again in New York Cosmos. He won, he took part on four World Cups, and he won three of them. He is Pelé in New York Cosmos. The bad truth: Pelé's son is a prisoner. Today, Pelé has 6 grand children.
Children?
But when he thinks that his son, he cries like that. He's Pelé, and this is the World Cup.